Well, here is an update on the accident we told you about at the top of the newscast. This is a shot from down below right now. This is happening right now. Youngstown police on the scene of a traffic accident on Interstate 80. This is right before the Market Street exit. A car actually went over the median. The northbound lane is closed to traffic and moving slowly in the southbound lane.